Day one, big game, big clash, big hype all week, and course, now we're finally here.
Yep.
How are you feeling on your first steps of management?
After an eventful career, I've been waiting for this opportunity, and what a better way than to be contending against that boy over there, trying to get the W today, hopefully. I picked a good, strong team, experienced players who've been here even before myself, so we should get the W today.
There have been questions over, obviously, your aggressiveness as a player and, you know, your mentor. Have you got the mentality to be able to lead the team from a day you're looking at a different perspective? You're now the manager, you've got to motivate the players, encourage them. How are you transitioning as from being a player?
Well, I'll take what I know as a player. I've got a good footballing background too. So in terms of, it might come from the outside that I'm quite aggressive and stuff like that, but it's definitely passion, and it's definitely to make sure my team are not making the mistakes that we should be making and making sure we're making the right decisions on the pitch.
Okay, we wish you well for the season, man.
Cheers.